people of the internet. I don't like any of you. I really don't. I don't love... I don't like any of you people. And I'm going to tell you why. My weight is spiraling out of control. And I keep getting fat. And I don't know why. I eat all the food pyramids. And today, to add to the special food pyramid, are you listening, Ashley? Get your head from out under there. Actually, you can stay there. You are a bench. Today, I'm going vegan. It's spicy. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Fire sushi. Mm. So as you can see, I'm on my health journey. Oh my God, it's so good. People are like, Nick, you never do sushi. Well, I'm doing it now.
Just like they were like, you never do Filipino food. We did Filipino food and they got mad at us. We did it.
We did Filipino food.
What are we supposed to do?
Because I didn't like it good enough here.
It wasn't good. It tasted like rotting fish.
What?
Do you want to take something from here?
With your finger? Okay.
You touched all of them! Well, you just spat on all of them.
Or then you're making me splash this stuff on my new merch!
Like a man child?
Give me a napkin. Here. My new meltdown shirt.
I'm gonna go from the front.
If you've never had sushi before, I don't know what to say to you people.
The avocado mix are really good.
Is there like vinegar in there too?
No, just lemons.
Lemons. And fire sauce.
It's really good actually. I like this more than the soy sauce.
The spice went up my nose.
Good. You're so ugly.
I have new merch. I'm getting fat and don't know why. For all those haters out there who say, oh, you should know why. Excuse me, I don't, because it's a medical mystery. So y'all better buy this. You better do it and click the link down below. Or I'm gonna be furious. I'm gonna delete everything off of the YouTubes and the TikToks. Because I see that I'm going viral on TikTok. I got 10 million views yesterday. Excuse me. And all these people are making fun of my weight saying, oh, he let himself go. It's called a medical mystery. And I have no idea why I'm getting fat. So this is to support my campaign. And there's a lot of shirts to choose from. It's just water weight. It's your fault. I'm getting fat and don't know why. The list goes on. Yada, 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 yada. So click the link. This is my first time ever having merch. Okay. And besides, if I was really that fat, could I do this? I think not. Oh. chit-chat, making fun of my weight. Well, excuse me when I say it's just water weight. And also, I have new merch. I'm getting fat. And I don't know why. Click the link down below and get yourself one to support my obesity. Or I'm calling corporate. Excuse me before I make a ruckus in this place. I'm calling corporate because they don't sell anything in my size. Cheapers, I actually look skinnier.
No, your face looks like the moon.
I identify skin. My cart's not working anymore.
Because you're too fat. It won't work because you're too fat.
No, did you say something about pooping? I go 3 times a day. I'm very regular. And these.
You go 3 times a month. You're super constipated. You're super constipated because you don't eat any vegetables. Because those bananas are just going to rot.
Get behind me. I have some place.
Our house is going to be full of fruit flies.
You're going to get it after this video.
Not from you. You can't do anything.
I'm calling.
You can't even walk. Look what you're sitting on.
I'm calling. Excuse me. I am perfectly healthy.
Perfectly fat. Perfectly round. Like a circle.
I'm getting out of here.
Stop throwing your shoes at me.
I can throw whatever I want at you. I marry you. Eat faster! 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 You're such a loser. Eat faster, you loser! Faster!
Stop! Stop it!
Faster! Faster!
You are a pain in the-
And you're a pig!
Stop!
Why did you take off all your clothes? I did not do that. That is not true. Put it down.
Put your clothes back for my visual piece.
I'm gonna tell Nancy.
You are disrupting my visual piece.
Finish your food.
You are disrupting my visual piece. Put your clothes back on.
Jesus Mary.
Don't bring up Jesus Mary.
Jeepers creepers. Jesus Mary and Joseph. I'm trying to do this video. I'm sending this to corporate. Ouch! Ouch! Ah! You are a wreck! At least I'm
You're respectful!
At least I'm getting...
Okay. When you put them in here, they work extra good.
I'm sick of watching your fat body.
Then look the other way. I was born this way.
You were born skinny.
No.
It was your choice to look like this.
Mm-mm. It's called a medical mystery.
It's called being human, Snorlax.
It's called being a medical mystery. You have no respect for people of differences. I'ma make you pump like that. Make you pump like that. Make you pump like that.
It's delicious.